Get ready to see a matchup where anything can happen. And it's up next.
Anything!
We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match for the record books.
Oh, man, this should be great.
This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's going to be fast and furious.
Yeah, and they used to call the tornado tag team the Texas tag team. But you can call it what you want. I call it fun.
All hail is about ready to break loose here in the tornado tag match.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Appears to be getting the best of him here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
You can't put a price tag.
The Undertaker
looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Some space for himself, but he wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well said. But if you're going to count him out right now, I'm willing to bet you'll be surprised how much fight he has left in him. Boy, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Boy. Oh.
Starting to look human here.
Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this tornado tag team match.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
Yeah, and for some reason, this guy is clearly more comfortable outside the ring than he is in it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. There's the inverted DDT. Tough to recover from that.
That move has finished off many superstars. Incoming! This is it! Here he goes!
We got a cover.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. This guy's just getting worn out.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a move! What a smart move!
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first try.
This is great. This guy will try anything. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Now it's Kane getting wrapped up.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Not this! He's looking at it again.
And it's the Undertaker.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damage. damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Stay down! Stay down!
And will this be it?
It may be.
Impact. They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Yeah, if they didn't get out of the ring, it would be over right now. That'll leave a mark on your face.
Big punch. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. But they go over here. Too much time on that one. Spine first. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
And he gets out of the way. Clearly on a mission here.
Is being put in by the Undertaker.
Well, man, I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again. Look at the eyes.
Kane showing some expert.
What happened there?
And don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, look at Kane. He's got him up. Much longer he's going to be able to go.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show. Look at that. The Undertaker is now bleeding.
A lighthouse kick unleashed. That was a blow.
You're right about that. That was a kick with a quickness. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get it.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
Kane with a reversal.
Wow, I am really impressed with Kane's quickness here.
I'd be worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
He's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Kane's got him right where he wants it.
Uh-oh.
Here he goes!
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Perhaps feeling a little more...
Here we go for the win!
They got it!
Bringing it back inside.
Might have to eat intravenously after that assault.
Yeah, and he might need an IV, too.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, the submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. He looks absolutely unstoppable.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring. He's in full on attack mode now.
Kane just got.
Not really, but you are.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
With the hold. What a counter.
Hey now!
And he wheels his way out.
Boy, he just got laid out. stops tonight. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
This might not end well.
He's trying to mangle his face here. Oh, my. Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh, man. Why would they do that? Two. And there's the reversal.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. He's got the armbar locked in. There's no escaping this.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Even more closed fists.
Oh, they're going to hit him so many times with the right, they'll be begging for the left.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
Here are your winners, the Sportsman, Chris Henry. The Machine, V. Kelly.
What an amazing Tornado Tag Team match that was.
Few matches are as smash mouth as a Tornado Tag Team match. And you know what? These guys look like they enjoyed the brutality.